I know this girl named Abby King. She's pretty special.
Hey, look out!
If I was red Kirby.
It would definitely be beneficial if I was yellow Kirby.
Guys, diddly ass. Make some leeway. You guys just smashing it up?
Pause!
Come on, Tyler.
You can't just pause during Super Smash. Who are you texting?
Babbers.
Babbers, it's the Babbers that everybody
Abby, she's nice.
Unpause.
Repause.
Dang it.
Heck is going on?
Who are you texting?
Natalie.
Which one?
Definitely both of them.
Unpause.
So, who are you guys asking to homecoming?
I don't know.
I'm gonna take Abby Tingy.
Pause the game. The Abby Tingy?
No way.
She ran for treasurer.
She's like the most popular girl in school.
I'm gonna go for it.
Good luck.
Dude, there's like 20 guys trying to ask her. Including Jason Bradshaw.
And he's the captain of the varsity football team.
I know that. Don't you think I know that?
Dude, just saying.
How are you gonna ask her anyway?
You should make her a video.
Nah, that's kinda stupid.
Just saying.
Game over. Look who won us. Second place again. Wow. Sorry you got last. Maybe next time.
It's getting late, we should go.
Yeah.
Diff.
See you, dudes.
Let's turn on the tunes.
Out-of-town population Abby.
No more radio. So, how blue is Abby?
What? She's definitely yellow.
Yellow. She's not yellow. She's an effing white.
She's definitely yellow.
She's not a yellow.
She's always acting like she's yellow. She's motivated by something. She's never helping anybody. She's never helping me. She's not a white.
Because she's motivated by fun. She's not motivated by fun.
Yellows are obnoxious.
Yellows are not obnoxious people.
She's definitely
dead. It's not even real!
Well, here we are.
Why are we at Abigail Tingy's house?
I'm asking her to homecoming right now. Abby, well, what I'm trying to say is, it would definitely be beneficial if you went to homecoming with me.
Thank you.
beat you to it.